And believe it or not, Nevada could also be called the Golden State in addition to being called the Silver State. That is because we are still the top producer of gold in the nation. New numbers out today show Nevada mines produced more than 5 million ounces of gold in 2017. And that 5 million ounces, well, they make up for 72% of all the gold produced in the U.S. And overall, though, we still produce more silver than gold.
That's interesting.